Everybody's talking about exponential growth and the stock market crashing.